Did You Know video series from the National Cancer Institute, The Status of Cancer. Did you know that the rate of cancer deaths in the United States is going down? Cancer deaths have decreased for men and women for nearly all major cancer sites. Over the last 10 years, death rates have gone up for only a few cancer sites: liver, soft tissue, pancreas, and melanoma among men, and liver, uterus, and pancreas among women. Cancer death rates have gone down for most cancer sites, with prostate and stomach cancer declining the most among men, and non-Hodgkin lymphoma and colorectal cancer declining the most among women. The decrease in cancer deaths shows progress against cancer. New diagnoses of cancer declined among men and remain stable among women. For men, colorectal, lung and bronchus, and prostate cancers have had the largest declines in new cases. For women, the largest decreases are for colorectal and cervical cancers. Thyroid, liver, and kidney cancers have increased among both men and women. Despite the increase in new cases of thyroid and kidney cancer, there are no increases in cancer deaths for those sites. The increase in new diagnoses and death rates for liver cancer may be because of an increase in hepatitis C infection and/or behavioral risk factors, such as alcohol abuse. The decrease in new diagnoses of cancer could be due to many factors, including lower rates of smoking and more targeted cancer screening efforts. New measures, such as vaccination against the human papillomavirus, or HPV, promise to prevent more cancers in the future. The most common cancer sites in the U.S. are breast, lung and bronchus, prostate, colon and rectum, and bladder. Research indicates that only about 5% of cancers are hereditary, which means many cancers may be preventable. Take steps that may reduce your risk. Eat well. Be active. Don't smoke or use tobacco. Get screened and talk with your doctor about your risk. The annual report to the nation provides an update on cancer statistics in the United States. For more information, visit cancer.gov or call 1-800-4-CANCER. For more cancer statistics, go to seer.cancer.gov.